चंद्रशेखर आजाद। चंद्रशेखर आजाद वॉज अ फियरलेस रिवोल्यूशनरी एंड अ ग्रेट फ्रीडम फाइटर। ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 23 जुलाई 1906। ही वॉज द सन ऑफ पंडित सीताराम तिवारी एंड जगरानी देवी। फ्रॉम अ वेरी यंग एज ही वॉज अ पेट्रियट एंड विश टू डू समथिंग फॉर हिज मदरलैंड। When he was only 15 years old, he joined the non-cooperative movement led by Mahatma Gandhi. And thus he was arrested along with other freedom fighters. The famous line, name Azad, father's name Swatantrata, and residence jail, was spoken by him when produced in the court. His lifelong goal was to create as much problem for the British government as he could. His sole aim was to make India independent. He was an ideal for revolutionaries such as Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Batukeshwar Dutt and Rajguru. Chandrasekhar Azad was deeply troubled by the Jallianwala Bagh massacre in Amritsar in 1919. He was involved in incidents such as Kakori train robbery, assembly bomb incidents and the shooting of Saunders at Lahore to avenge the killing of Lala Lajpat Rai. Azad became the most wanted freedom fighter for British police and always on the police hit list who wanted to desperately capture him dead or alive. On 27 February 1931, Chandrasekhar Azad met his two friends at Alfred Park. He was betrayed by his friend who was a British informer. The police surrounded the park and ordered Azad to surrender. But Azad fought fearlessly and valiantly and killed three policemen. Later, seeing no means to escape, he shot himself with his last bullet. Thus, he kept his pledge of not being caught alive by the British. Alfred Park, where he became a martyr, was renamed as Chandrasekhar Azad Park. Azad lived only for 25 years, but inspired thousands of Indians to take part in freedom struggle.